And welcome to Granny Horse Training, July 17th. And we've got Lacey already here. She's being good, she's being good. Okay. Walk down to that mat. Walk down there. Walk. Now we're going to go to the mounting block. Line up good. Whoa. Good girl. Stand. Oh, sorry, got on you a little rough there. Stand, wait, and my reins tied up still. This side though, this side. This side, there we go. She's gotta practice getting this side too. Okay. And walk. Good girl. Around this side. There we go. She's already getting better with that. Girl. And walk to the right. Good girl. Just walk. Oh. That side. Good girl. Walk to the right. And whoop. I gotta get a little warmed up too, Lacey. Can't just expect me to jump in the saddle. Right. Walk. To the left. To the left. Walk. Walk. There we go. Walk. 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 Just walk. There we go. And whoop. On this side. There. Good girl. I just want you to walk. And walk. Oh, the saddle kind of slips even though I got it on really tight. Ooh. I'm not slip enough that it comes off, but it just makes for a little unbalanced riding. And walk to left, left, walk, good girl, that's all you gotta do, nice, and whoop, good girl, around this side, so now I'm giving her a little tactile, little tap on that left side of her neck when we're gonna feed on the left, okay, and trot. Not too bad, but she does trot a little fast there. And walk. Ooh. I think it gets unbalanced every time she's got to turn her head to get the treats. Okay, and to the left. Walk to the left. And trot. Good, very nice. A nice little jog there. Okay, good girl. And to left. Walk. And whoop. Whoop. Back. 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 All on the side. Good girl. Good girl, I see. And walk. Okay. To left. And trot. Good girl. She waited really patiently for the treats. She always knows when there's another pellet left in your hand, too. And to the left, go to your mat. There we go. Now, I'm not sure when she starts going to the mounting block, she's also thinking about a guaranteed reinforcer there. It's not necessarily... Now, I want to go all the way hard to the left. To the left. And go up to this one. That one. That one. Good girl. Good girl. She's letting me, but I'm going to change directions now. So I'm going to go to the right here next. Right. I'm going to go to the right. Go to the right. Good girl. Good girl. And walk. Yeah, the reverse round pin is like just too much energy for her. Nope, nope, right down there. And trot. Right there. Oh, not with the direction of me pulling on her head. I'm like making her go to this. And you're going to the right. Ooh. That was bad. Good thing we caught that in time. Good girl. I wonder how long that was dragging around. I hate it that the saddle doesn't have any... Stand, just stand. Saddle doesn't have any saddle strings. Whoa, now stand. Whoa, hey, go to the left. Hard turn to the left. We're going out to that one. Going to that one. Just walk. You're good. You're good. Problem with the mats is they do give them extra... excitement over the whole deal. I want to go to the right. The right. Good girl. Good girl. Well, when you consider the kind of excitement that happens when you're not using these and they're frightened and they start racing around a round pen, I think I'll take this kind of excitement. And trot. Good. I did what I wanted, was trot to the far one. Because we have mounting block on one corner, I want to go to the right again. To the right? Good girl. And walk. That mounting block makes it so there's two mats that are further away from each other. And this mat's the close mat. So she got pretty good latency now with the trot here between the mats. And trot. Alright, let's start going the other direction again. Let's go to the left. To the left. Saddle really slips a little bit. I'm just feeling a little unbalanced. Good girl. Good girl. And whoop, whoop, whoop. Let's straighten out here first. Whoop, hey, whoop. Okay, and walk. Good girl. Great girl. little stress release response there. Blowing the nose. Okay, and trot. Good girl. Well, I'm starting to get low on feet, so we're going to be just about done with this. Been pretty good. She's left, left, and all the way down here. Whoop. And whoop. Running out of trees. Well, I'm going to have to get off here, so I want you to stand, Lacey. Stand, we're getting, stand, we're getting, whoa. I just stand, I'm getting off. So, thanks for the ride, Lacey. Thanks for the ride. Thanks for not killing me. Thanks for being a good girl. Let's walk on. We can go to the grooming spot now, honey. Okay. Grooming spot. Up to the grooming spot. Up to the grooming spot. Right up here. So, thanks for watching. This is Granny Horse Train. She's probably going to turn around and try to go to a mat. That's how strong the draw is on those things. So click the like and subscribe and make a comment. And if you got any questions, I usually write something in the show notes on a lot of my videos about what I'm doing. And you can always ask me questions. Thanks for watching now. Bye.